Hi, in this video I will show you how to remove Google account from all the devices. So if your Google account is connected with different devices and now you want to remove all the devices from your Google account, you can simply follow this procedure. So first of all, you have to open your Gmail and log into your account you want to remove from other devices, and you will see three lines on the left top. Simply you have to tap on it and now scroll up and go to the settings. From here now you have to click on the email. Once you will do it, now you have to click on the manage your Google account, tap on it, and you have to go to the security. From here scroll up and here you will see all of your devices. Tap on it and these are the devices. Now you can click on the three dots to sign out the devices. So this is the procedure to remove Google account from different devices. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.